Hey guys, and welcome to a whole new video. I will be playing some Overwatch, and at the end of this video I will give you my opinion on how the game is and if I would want to get in or not. So without further ado, play this thing. And let me just tell you guys, I have not played this game yet, had no practice. This will be my first time looking at the game. So, let's search for a game. If I do end up lagging in this video, I'm so sorry, I have no idea what's going on. Search for this game. Oh. All right, let's try this one more time. Here we go. What? Alright. It's just...
Prepare to attack.
If you wanted to know what that was, I just dropped my controller, so... Yeah. Look nasty.
With every death, you will never amount to anything.
We shall see, brother.
Get yourselves killed up.
This reminds me of Isengard. What can this guy do? God. Down with that.
No one can hide from my sight.
Got your visor activated.
Pass into the iris.
Now, where were we?
Winston reporting.
Clearing the area. Pass.
No one can hide your sight.
You're coming at
pathetic.
You.
Pretty good game so far. With it, to be honest.
Rendez-vous avec la mort.
First round lost.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right here. I just want to give y'all a quick gameplay and give you my thoughts on the game. Seems like a pretty good game. I like the colors, the characters look nice. Looks like a pretty solid game. I give it a thumbs up, so yeah. Oops,
name's McCree.
Peace.
Five.